fire bird who is scarred and burned by your own untamable power. And I saw you, the priestess who bravely let your womb grow cold. With all graciousness and no regrets. And I saw you, the princess who sacrificed your maidenhood to serve the people who needed you most. Together we learn how to live.